Hey everybody, this is Maggie from Elfsight. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add a widget to your Wix website. It will only take a minute and you don't need any specific skills to do it. First of all, let's go to elfsight.com and choose a widget in the menu list. You are free to select one of over 80 widgets from any category. Click Create Widget. Choose a template that suits your case best and customize it. Click Add to Website, and you'll see the widget that you have just created. Press Save. Click on the code to copy it, and go to your website's admin panel. After you've logged into your Wix admin panel, choose a website for the widget and click Edit Site. Click plus icon, Embed section, and select HTML iframe. Move the widget block to the right place on the page and adjust its size. Click Enter code and paste the installation code to this block. Then click Apply. After you're done, publish the changes. This is how you can embed a widget at the specific location of a page. If you wish to make a floating widget appear on all pages, you can follow the next guide. After you've logged into your Wix admin panel, choose a website for the widget. Open the Settings section in the dashboard menu and choose the Custom Code option. Click the Add Custom Code button and paste your code to the required field. After you're done, click Apply to save the changes. Go to the page to check your widget. This is how easy it is. But if anything goes wrong at any stage, message us at support@elfsight.com. Also, we've got tons of cool and exciting widgets, and you're very welcome to try them out for free. Just click the link in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day!